Hello, children. Today I'm going to tell you a story about two very special siblings, Leif and Bora. They are twins, and they are 9 years old. Both are very curious, adventurous, and love each other very much. But despite being twins, their personalities are very different. Leif is calm, intelligent, and always loves to plan things. She enjoys reading books, solving puzzles, and thinking carefully to solve problems. Leif also has a very special talent. She can understand what people are feeling and thinking. In other words, she has the power of mind reading, but she only uses her power for good. Bora, on the other hand, is a cheerful, energetic, and brave boy. He always wants to discover new things and go on adventures. Unlike Leif, Bora is more spontaneous. He likes to do things as soon as they come to his mind. He also has a special ability, fast healing. Whenever he falls or gets a small injury, Bora heals quickly and can go back to playing. These two siblings are not only great friends, but also an amazing team. Now, let's find out how they embarked on a great adventure together. One day, in the village where Leif and Bora lived, the sun was shining brightly. They were living happily with their mother and father. They had a large garden behind their house, and this garden was the starting point of many adventurous stories. In the middle of the garden, there was a big, old stone door. Leif and Bora had always been curious about this door because there were mysterious symbols on it, and from time to time, a soft light would glow around it. But the twins didn't know what lay behind the door. One morning, after breakfast, Leif and Bora went outside to the garden again. Bora was running around energetically as usual. He stopped in front of the door and turned to Leif. Bora, Leif, what do you think is behind this door? Maybe it's another world or a secret forest. Leif smiled gently and looked at the door thoughtfully. She had always felt there was a secret behind this door, but for the first time, she was caught up in Bora's excitement too. Leif, I don't know, Bora, but maybe it's time to find out. What do you think? Should we dare to open this door together? Bora nodded excitedly. He always trusted his sister's calm and organized nature, and he loved going on adventures with her. They stood in front of the door. Bora placed his hands on the door and gently pushed. Just then, the light around the door started to glow, and the door opened by itself. A soft breeze came from inside, inviting the twins into a magical world. Leif, you ready, Bora?
Bora, of course.
Let's go. Leif and Bora took a big step forward and entered the magical world behind the door. The scene before them was breathtaking. The sky was shining, and the surroundings were filled with colorful flowers. But just ahead, a mysterious forest caught their attention. The twins wondered what awaited them inside this forest. This new world was both exciting and a little frightening. But Leif and Bora were brave. They started walking toward the depths of the forest. Along the way, they suddenly heard a bird's song. This bird, with its bright feathers, was soaring through the sky, flying toward the twins. As the bird approached, Leif and Bora realized that it was a magical bird. The bird stopped in front of them and started speaking in a soft voice. Magical bird, welcome, Leif and Bora. I've been expecting you. A great task awaits you in this world. But first, you must discover the secrets hidden in the forest. Leif and Bora smiled at each other. A new adventure was waiting for them, and they were ready to face it together. Bora, come on, Leif, let's head into the forest. Leif saw Bora's energy and smiled. Even though they were very different, they trusted each other completely in this adventure. The twins began walking toward the forest under the guidance of the magical bird. The forest was huge, but with every step, they encountered a new surprise. There were hidden pathways, glowing flowers, and various animals among the trees. Leif carefully examined everything, while Bora excitedly ran ahead. But as they ventured deeper into the forest, they suddenly reached the end of the path. In front of them stood a large, golden chest.
On the chest was an inscription written in ancient letters. Elif carefully looked at the writing. Elif, Bora, there's a riddle here. It says, to unlock the secrets, courage and intelligence must come together. Bora furrowed his brow slightly, but Elif immediately smiled. This is the perfect task for us, she said. The twins were ready to take the first step. In this magical world, they were embarking on a great adventure, using both their courage and intelligence. So, what was inside this chest? Would Elif and Bora be able to solve the mystery of the riddle? Stay tuned, children, because this adventure is just beginning. In the second part of Elif and Bora's magical journey, find out what awaits them next.